Air taxis, available to everyone and as affordable as riding in a car? Sounds like a dream, doesn't it? But a cluster in Bavaria is trying to turn that dream into reality. Several companies are currently developing functional prototypes of air taxis. One of them is Lilium, which invested around 80 million euros last year to develop the world's first all-electric vertical takeoff and landing jet. With a top speed of 300 kilometers per hour, it will be able to fly from Munich's main train station to the airport in only 7 minutes. The first test flights have already been successfully carried out. Meanwhile, Autoflight X unveiled its first prototype to the public at the Aero Air Show in Friedrichshafen. Florian Holzapfel, head of the Institute for Flight System Dynamics at the Technical University of Munich, says,
"It's just the ideal time. Three things are coming together: high-performance electric motors, very capable sensors, and autonomous control. And I'm very confident that within 5 years, with an operator on board, electric air taxis will be a reality."
Over the last 5 years, some 250 million euros in investment, mostly from China and the US, has poured into German small and medium-sized enterprises working on e-flight. German SMEs are developing a wide range of components for such aircraft. They will play a crucial role in this emerging industry, since only they have the flexibility to react to its fast-changing conditions. German SMEs thus offer numerous investment opportunities for companies looking to gain a foothold in this future-oriented sector.